The next person we're going to talk about whose stock is down is a bit of a surprise given how explosive Kansas City's offense has been. It's Tyreek Hill. And not only that, but Hill, we know the talent and we know his ability to go off and have big plays. So why is his stock down in your mind?
Yeah, I think that it's kind of like the Julio Jones discussion, where even though I think their stock is down, that's not to say they're bad players or that we can't use them in DFS. You can still use Tyreek Hill in DFS, believe me there. But I think that my view of him has shifted from week one, because in week one, you know, we had seen him had this huge rapport with Patrick Mahomes in the preseason, and he had a ton of targets in week one. I think he had like 26% of their targets. That was a really good number for a guy who in the past had kind of gotten by without a lot of targets. But now we're up to a 3-game sample on this Chiefs offense, and Kelce leads the team with 26 targets. Sammy Watkins is actually second on the team in targets at 20, and Tyreek Hill is third with 19. What that does is, yes, Tyreek Hill is still going to have this monster ceiling because he is an insanely good player who can score from pretty much anywhere on the field. But that does lower his floor, and that matters quite a bit from a DFS perspective because it makes me less willing to use him in cash games. So I think that Tyreek Hill is still a guy I can use in tournaments, absolutely, and I need to because he can have slate-changing upside, especially tied to Patrick Mahomes. But for cash games, I will be much more wary of using him just because if he's not going to get, you know, 7, 8, 9 targets per game, it's hard to really rely on him from a floor perspective. So I think that Hill trends a little bit down, but Travis Kelce absolutely going up, Sammy Watkins going up as well. I want Hill's price to come down a hair, but I think that both Kelce and Watkins are due for price bumps because Mahomes is legit. He is very good, and he is throwing them the football. So stock up for Travis Kelce and Sammy Watkins, and stock slightly down for Tyreek Hill, especially from a safety perspective.
Ton of upside, of course, for Tyreek Hill, but a little bit of risk as well, which is why his stock is ever so slightly down.